owns a big estate. You south of Savannah and a high-rise hotel in downtown Atlanta, and half the state of Georgia to his name. She'd be set for life in his colonial manor. He laid the world at her feet on a silver platter. But all I had to offer her was the moon. And she took the moon over Georgia. She'd rather have a million stars in the sky. It's a far cry from his South Georgia mansion, but we've got our own paradise. Shadow dancing till dawn, with a full moon shining, and those occasional clouds all have a silver lining. There really must be something about that old yellow light. She took the moon over Georgia. She'd rather have a million stars in the sky than a gold mine. Yeah, she